In 1929, a young lady from Massachusetts came to New York to attend drama school. She got a part in a play called The Earth Between. She played a character called Floy Jennings. This was followed by Ibsen repertory, Broken Dishes, Solid South. And then she went to Hollywood for a couple of years. But she's been back, though. The review Two's Company, The World of Carl Sandburg, Tennessee Williams' Night of the Iguana. And not one to rest on her laurels, she's going out on tour next season in the new musical Miss Moffat. Going to tour it prior to bringing it to Broadway, and we all look forward to that. Welcome home, Miss Bette Davis.
Was really not enough. Thank you so much. It's a great privilege to be presenting the award to the best actor of this season. The gentleman nominated are five extraordinary talents, and to be nominated in this season, which has included an impressive number of superb acting performances, is almost honor enough. The nominees are Michael Moriarty, Find Your Way Home, Zero Mostel in Ulysses in Nighttown, Jason Robarts in A Moon for the Misbegotten, George C. Scott in Uncle Vanya, Nicole Williamson in Uncle Vanya. And the winner is Michael Moriarty.
The words I have to say are dedicated to John Hopkins, Ed Sheeran, Rick Hobart, Bill Devane, and to my wife, Francoise. The theater has always been a place to me where I have been obligated, as an actor and a member of the audience, to not be afraid of who I am, what I am, or what I could be. When the magic of the theater surrounds me, that kind of fear always leaves me. It is then that I learn a lot about who I am, and what I could be. Now, that knowledge about myself is not important to the theater. What is important to the theater, I think, is the fact that I can share with people not just the knowledge, but the moment when I am unafraid. And within that moment, I think more than just myself accepts who I am, what I could be. I think we accept who we are, what we could be, and even more miraculously, that experience helps us to accept what we have been. I want to thank the theater for having already given me a life filled with riches beyond my wildest dreams. Thank you.